are few, but we are called Armenians. We don't put ourselves above anyone. Simply, we also admit that only we have Mount Ararat, and that it is right here on the clear Sevan that the sky will be fabricated. David has indeed fought right here. The Narek was written right here. Simply, we know how to build from the rock a monastery, how to make fish from a stone, how to make men from clay, to learn to become the student of the beautiful, the kind, the noble, and the good. We are few, but we are called Armenians. We don't put ourselves above anyone. Our fortune has just been so different, and we have just shed too much blood. Simply, in our lives by centuries long, when we were many and when we were strong, even then we did not oppress any nation. See, centuries have come, centuries have passed, yet over no one we become tyrants. If we have enslaved only with our tears, and if we have ruled only with our books, if we have prevailed only with our talents, and if we have ever oppressed, it has only been with our wounds. Us, death had fallen in love, yet we willingly did not give ourselves. And when we were forced to leave our own land, wherever we reached, wherever we went, everywhere we left indelible traces. We joined efforts with everyone, always. We plowed everywhere, we built bridges, we tied arches, we plowed everywhere, and we brought forth crops. We gave everyone might, proverbs, songs. In other words, we defended them from spiritual coldness. We left everywhere our eyes reflection, a piece of our mind, and a sacrament from the heart itself. We are few, truly, but we are Armenians. And by being few, we do not succumb, because it's better to be few in life than to control life by being many. Because it's better rather to be few than to be masters by being many. Because it's better to be few than to be swindlers. We are few, yes, but we are Armenians. We know how to sigh from it on the wounds. But with a new choice, we rejoice and we cheer. By compensating for each one by 10, and the benefit of it is just insane. We vote with our lives, not only with our hands. Yet if they desire to rule us with force, we know how to smoke and how to quench their fire. And if it's needed to disperse darkness, we can turn into ashes like burning candles. And we know as well how to make love with us. And we do this always by respecting others. See, we don't put ourselves above anyone, but we know ourselves. We are Armenians. And why should we not be proud about that? We are, we shall be, and become many.